This is day 6 of OpenAI's update, and as usual, they have given us a lot of cool updates, including the Santa Claus voice mode. So these features have been included in ChatGPT and they are yet to get rolled out. So let's see the screenshots of these features. So the first feature is going to be multimodal questioning feature in ChatGPT. So let me explain you how this is going to work. So you'll be having this voice input option, right? Just click that. And here you'll be having a new option to turn on your camera. So it's basically you are like video calling with ChatGPT, and your video will be turned on and you could ask any questions from that video. So how this is going to work is that here in this image, there is a bell, right? You can literally ask ChatGPT what is the color of this bell or give you more information about this bell. So it's exactly the all the features of ChatGPT added with the video call. So that's the demo. You can even ask some comments about you, like turning on the video call, literally anything you can do and ask with ChatGPT, but through a video call. And it responds you back with its voice, of course. So input is voice and the output is voice. So this is the first feature that they unveiled. And here is a demo of a guy, you know, preparing coffee, and he just asked ChatGPT to the steps. This was the first feature that they unveiled. And the next one is going to be a much more cooler feature, which is sharing your screen and allowing ChatGPT to view it. So to use this feature, you'll be having this three dots. If you click that, there is an option to share the screen. So ChatGPT, and ChatGPT will now can see your screen. In this demo, they just showed a messaging app, and ChatGPT was able to read the text as well, see this image. And as usual, you can just ask the questions related to this. So these features have been given in ChatGPT app. I guess this is going to be available for all the ChatGPT apps, irrespective of iPhone as well as Android. It's available for all the apps and will be rolled out soon. I'm not exactly sure if these features will be available for ChatGPT browser. We will just know that soon. At this moment, it's going to be available for the mobile app. And as usual, the final thing is going to be the Santa Claus voice. And this feature is currently live. So they have given the video.
Oh, all right, let's try this.
This is Santa's voice. And if I go to my own ChatGPT app and go to the voice and click on this three dots.
Ho, 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 happy holidays.
So you'll be having the Santa's voice. You can just try that out on your own in ChatGPT browser as well as the mobile app. So that's the update, guys, and do check the playlist of my channel. I run a lot of videos in programming, AI tools, and AI updates. Check the playlist, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.